He's tired of playing nice. Now he's being honest. I'm John Stone Street, and this is The Point. Daniel Villarreal at Queerity.com has come clean in an article titled, "Can We Please Just Start Admitting That We Really Do Want to Indoctrinate Kids?" Villarreal, a homosexual activist, doesn't want mere tolerance. He wants children convinced that homosexuality is normal. But even that's not enough. He hopes many of them will embrace the lifestyle. He writes, quote, "I and a lot of other people want to indoctrinate, recruit, teach, and expose children to queer sexuality, and there's nothing wrong with that." Did you catch that? Indoctrinate is one thing, but recruit and expose? He understands the stakes, while many Christians are ready to abandon this issue. Christians are to love their neighbors. That means those struggling with same-sex attraction, but it also means confronting ideas that indoctrinate our neighbors into a lifestyle that's dangerous, destructive, and dehumanizing. Let's talk more about this at thepointradio.org. I'm John Stone Street.